Ah! A badass. Everyone's heading over to Robin's trailer. Swing by for a little party.
Thank you. Thank you. crush those, man, but we gotta push on. Hype don't last long if we sit around and do nothing. So keep on it, son.
We'll be right back. haven't felt that good about my ride in a long time.
Maybe we should all buy some lottery tickets with all the luck we've been at.
Oh, man. Now, why do you have to go and jinx us?
Too much positive energy for jinxing Ames.
Never too much.
Hey, let's meet up at the Longhorn.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. See you there. Not you, wise guy. We're not going to Longhorns. You and I are meeting up at the diner. Get over there. Now.
Don't back down, do you? Yeah, that was me out there. Surprised? Me neither. Once you're on to this rush, you can spot a fellow tripper. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving is going to get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than the skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw. Someone fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? I hope you make the grade, and I know you're tempted. Huh. Keep your phone handy. All right.
Thank you.
I've been hitting these runs one after another, bro. It's been good, too, except for a couple of close calls with the cops. Anyway, keep smashing it, man. We'll talk later. Peace. tonight or what? Just asking.